just for the heck of it, we're gonna put the valve in. Before I put the 45 on it, I'm gonna go ahead and we're gonna check the stem heights. Okay. So as you can see, you see the tip of the exhaust is not touching like our intakes. So I need to sink the exhaust just a little bit more with 30, and then the rest on the valve. Well, I'll actually grind the valve face like we did the intakes.
Alrighty.